Hello, my name's Tim Hunter and I'm a physiotherapist and I also own a company called Fluto Limited. Fluto Limited specialises in ergonomic furniture for back care. So this is the Sally multi-adjuster. The multi-adjuster has three key adjustments. The first adjustment is a seat width adjustment, which allows you to move the two parts of the seat together or apart, or you can actually change the angle between them. Okay? And people will do this just for comfort. The second adjustment is for the height. You can go up and down. Ideally, when you're sitting on the Sally chair, we want your thighs to be about 45 degrees to your trunk, and this helps you get in this very nice upright posture. The third adjustment is a tilting mechanism which allows you to move the seat forwards and back. I'll just show you how it works. Forwards and back. The idea behind this is that you can actually change the arch of the lumbar spine throughout the day. Okay, so you're just not standing in the same position. Okay, so that's three key adjustments on the Sally multi-adjuster.